playing with fire. Just don't say that you love me. Don't say you love me. Hey, so much. I'm gonna do it for you off of the Chills and Fever record.
I'm never gonna cry.
Check two. All right, y'all. Thank you. Thank you. I'm like so wrapped up in this. has a big head. That is a life-size replica of Nate's head. Are you having fun? I can't tell. You're all cozy in the candlelight. Oh, there are a lot of you, though. Hang on. I gotta get this. There they are. Wow, now I can see you. Shit. Hey. When I go like this, I see four people. And when I go like this, hey. Wow. All right. Well, now that I know that you're here, I'm going to demand fun out of you. Yep. Sing along.
One, two, one. No.
Mr. Harry Mortar on the trumpet, y'all. Give it up. Chris Spees on the saxophone. Scotty Graves on the drums. Chris Alexander on the bass. And Phil Breen on the keys, y'all. Come on.
Mm-hmm.
original song for you right now. I wrote this one to bum you out. Sorry, sorry. All right. Thank you very much. Where's that lady from last night? Is she even here? Because I'll be pissed if she's not. Where's the lay it down girl? Are you effing kidding me? She's not here, is she? So I'll give you a little backstory. This lady last night was screaming for the song, like between every song. And I can only do this for so long. Like, I don't hear you. Right? Thank you. You know, I can only do that for so long. And then I have to acknowledge, I'm like, I don't remember how to play that song. And she was kind of bummed out. And I said, well, are you going to be here tomorrow? She's like, hell yeah. She must have been drunk, huh? I promise people stuff all the time when I'm drinking. Well, shoot, should we do it anyway? Don't put it on the internet, because I haven't done this song in so long, and I was like, I was just feeling like, oh man, I'm bumming her out. I'm ruining her night. I'm going to make her day tomorrow. I'm going to relearn this song. So now I'm just going to potentially humiliate myself in front of all of you. Don't put this on the web. I'm not mad at you. I'm just joking. Don't you do that. Hey, no, we're not starting this game again. I'm not coming back tomorrow. I'm not promising nothing tomorrow. So this was for the lady who had her heart broken last night, because I don't play this song anymore. I relearned it. I taught myself the words. If you see her, you tell her. Just hiss at her.
Bye.
funny story about that song. We made a music video to it like forever ago. That's how many seasons back this was. My hair was like long and red. I'm still your joke. But it's funny because we almost met because he was almost going to be in the music video, but his band was mean and they said no. That is the story, right? All right. No, we were almost in a music video together like years ago, but it didn't happen. Funny story. It's not funny. All right, cool. Hey, chill. I guess it's a longer story than that. You kind of had to be there, I guess. I shouldn't have a microphone anymore. I'm going to give it away. Hey. I think we got time for a couple more. I think. Actually, we got time for a few more. All right, y'all, thank you.
Thank you.
Everybody rounds a ball. A shoe crowd dangerous to see a fall. Die. trumpet, Harry Mortar. On the keys, Phil Breen. On the saxophone, Chris Spees. On the bass guitar, Chris Alexander. And on the drums, give it up for Scotty Graves. Hey. My name is Samantha Fish. I love you guys. Thank you, Boca. Boom. We always have a blast here at the Funky Disco, y'all. Going up that hill,
Yes.
Thank you. Did you guys like want one more? Would you like two more? Hey. Okay. I gotta make a little announcement. We got merch for sale. What? Buy it. It's somewhere in this room. Find it. Right over here?
It's back here.
It's
not like last time, it's back here.
Perfect. That's exactly what I was hoping you'd say. God, I've been waiting for you to talk to me for a long time. Now, awesome. Merch right back there. We'll be there after the show. Stays the same. Go home. Go home. Never spoke a word about the things they stole. Wrap those secrets round a telephone pole. Go home. Go home. Maybe in a moment of clarity. Right. Kyle, you want to do one more? We did this one last night. Please don't hit us for repeating it.
Right now. more time for Miss Samantha Fish.
Ladies and gentlemen, Samantha Fish. All right, merchandise is back by the console. I would say upstage left. We also have Funky Biscuit Festival t-shirts available as well in the front. Thank you very much. Good night.